private lab. When suddenly I heard a scream, my eyes reflected the big black limousine. There's a black woman sitting in a black car. Black hair, black dress, black eyes. She said, I'm Mrs. Black, and I said, well, you don't say. She said, why don't you come on in, I'll make it day. Stop, I wanna get out. She said, no, no, boy, once you're in, you're never ever gonna get out. I said, what do you mean, once I'm in? She laughed her head off in a big black limousine. Went on for years. I was scared, I didn't dare to tell my wife I was having an affair. And after a while, it became my routine, driving downtown in a big black limousine. And my dinner in her big black limousine. Eventually my wife found out, she filed for divorce. She said, I got these photos from an unknown source. So you just sign here, please don't make a scene. I know about the woman in a big black limousine. See you. so I went to the church. God wasn't there, just some boy selling his merch. So I sat by the organ, played some Bach and amphetamine. Then went back to her, to a big black limousine. Lord, Lord, how I hope to make it slow and gasoline. Sunscreen. I'm driving